Hello everyone. So today we are going to make beautiful wreath, as you all can see this. Okay, and I've just put one red ribbon on top, and you can hang it on your Christmas tree, on your wall, on your door, wherever you wish to. Okay, so for this you need different shades of green paper. If you're not having A4 size paper, use any old cutouts, magazine cutouts, like green portion from magazine cutouts, from newspapers. Okay, from old projects which you are not going to use, just use the other side of that paper. And some red for berries here, and some decorations, if whatever you have, fevicol, scissors, of course. Okay, one base in the sense that, so this red is like based on the circular paper. ठीक है, सो फॉर दिस सर्कुलर पेपर आई एम यूजिंग A3 साइज पेपर हेयर, यू एनी कलर, ओके, बिकॉज वी जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू बी वन बेस हेयर. फोल्ड इट, यूज टेक एनी कलर, A3 और A4 ऑल्सो. इफ यू विल टेक A4 योर रेथ विल बी स्मॉल, इफ यू विल टेक A3 इट विल बी बिग. दैट्स द डिफरेंस. ओके, फोल्ड इट. नाउ टेक एनी टू सर्कुलर ऑब्जेक्ट्स ऑफ टू लाइक डिफरेंट साइजेस, और जस्ट टेक कंपस एंड मेक two semicircles like this, one here, one like this. Okay, and then cut it. So you're going to make it from the folded side. This is the folded side here. Fold it, start your drawing from here. Okay, and then you're going to cut it. You're going to cut this part, you're going to cut this part. You will be left with just this circle. Okay, let me show you how it will come out. So you will have this kind of circle with you. Okay, empty from inside. This is the cutout part. We are left with this part. Okay, it was folded, we cut it, and when we open it, it will look like this. Got it? So this is your base here. This is step one. You're going to create one base. Now step two is, you have different color green sheets with you. Okay, so on that, what you're going to do, you're going to put your hand, mark impression, and just cut, at least take out 10 to 12 cutouts of your hand. Okay, with different shades, green color paper. Just put your hand like this and make. So if I'll put my hand, it will be very big. Okay, it will like cover most of the area. So I'm just drawing a normal hand here. Okay, I'll just take out the cutout of this hand, and you are going to take your hand impression. Okay, so if I'll cut it, it will look like this. Green, dark greens, light greens here. Okay, there are many greens. Now we are going to assemble them. How we are going to assemble them? Light greens and then dark greens. With the help of fevicol, of course, we are going to assemble them. So we'll put fevicol. So we'll put some fevicol. Okay, now we'll start with one color here. Let's take this green. Okay, and then we are going to hold the other green also. Fix this. Okay, just paste this. Then the other green. Then I have this dark green with me. So I'm lifting this green here, second one, and I'm pasting this one below this. Okay, lift it and paste it. Okay, now again we're going to put some fevicol. Now lift this green here, we'll put some fevicol here. Light green, then this green. Okay, just randomly put these greens. It's not compulsory to be like you have to put in the same way, in the same manner. You can just put any green anywhere. Now lift it, put some fevicol. Like this, you have to complete your breath here. Then you need red color paper for your berries. You're going to cut them into circles. Okay. And then we'll paste them. Okay, on red color paper, just cut some circles out and just put them randomly. So you're going to put them in threes of, like, you can put them two berries or three together. Okay, so it can be of different sizes as well. One big, one small, or two big, two small. Okay, first assemble them. See that if they look nice, then only paste them. Okay, always assemble your these collages and this craft before pasting, so that it gives you an idea how will it look. Okay, now we'll paste them. And if you want, you can add some decorations as well. Like, I have these circles with me. These red circles with me, little glitter ones. Or you can even cut out circles with glitter paper if you have. And then you can paste them on top of these berries here. Okay. So now, well, let's paste. Now on top of these berries, I'll put these sequences. If you have beads, you can put beads. If you have glitters, you can add glitter. If you have 3D glitter marker, you can even make circles with that. Or normal glitter pens. Okay, anything will work. Like, it should look beautiful. Okay, now we have this red ribbon. You're going to tie this ribbon here. Okay, and hang it wherever you want to hang your wreath. You can even write a message here. Whatever you want, you can do it. Make a nice bow. Okay, and you can hang it. So I'll be waiting for your artworks, and I hope you will make this beautifully and share the picture with me. And do, like, just take a picture on a nice background, okay? Hang it somewhere, click a nice picture, and share it with me. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas to all.